Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to our Gamescom coverage. We're here checking out Secret World at EA's booth. Now, this is crazy. We're here with our old friend Ragnar, who we talked to last year, and you were not with EA back then, and
no.
Now you are.
We are. It's amazing. It's really cool. We love being here. They have great food and drinks. But most importantly, they also have a great network. They're able to get so much attention, yeah. And we were part of the press conference a couple of days ago when we got on stage and announced our release date, yes. April 2012, as well as our better registration date, which is August 26th, less than a week from now. We're going to be able to sign up and get a chance to play in the beta.
Very cool. And you have a presentation going on today. I know it's behind closed doors right now, but what are you guys showing off? What's new that we haven't seen for, it's been about a year since we've seen anything new. What's changed in the game since Gamescom last year?
A lot has changed since Gamescom last year, obviously. We've shown a lot of live footage this year already, but at Gamescom we're focusing on our new war zones, which are the persistent large-scale PvP zones where players from all three factions are battling for control over these control mechanics that will allow them to get bonuses for their entire faction. It's really cool stuff. It involves a lot of players at once, and that's being shown on video behind closed doors, as well as they're showing live some of the ranking missions in the game. Ranking missions are ways for players to sort of work their way up the ladder inside their secret society. So that's really, really cool and new stuff.
Yeah, well, I remember last year one of the things that surprised me most was that there's no leveling system. Is that still kind of the basis of the game? Is there like a different way of moving up as you use different classes in Secret World?
Well, the Secret World is a game without classes and without levels, and that's really been core from the very beginning, and that's something that's very, very important to the game. We know we're a game set in a modern-day real world. We're not born into a role as shepherds or blacksmiths or fletchers. We're given the choice to do whatever we want to do, and that's what we want to transfer into the game as well. You can be who you want to be, play how you want to play, look how you want to look. You don't have to wear any armor or anything like that. You can wear jeans and t-shirt and Converse sneakers, and if that's what you want to be, that's what you can be. But in terms of the skill system, it's really important that players are able to basically build the kind of class they want to play. If they want to be sort of a guy who does a lot of damage, maybe combine that with some healing, they can do that. If they want to be the strong tank type guy, they can do that, and they can switch that out whenever they want. The more powers they get, the more choices they have, and the more flexibility they have in changing that up as they go along.
Mm-hmm. And one of the interesting things, actually, because I know it's got a lot of cool mechanics behind it, but also the fan base is actually very rabid, I've noticed. How has the reaction been so far at the show, especially this is with your second year being here?
The attention from the community and our fans has been amazing. We're showing, like, for the first time a live demo on the show floor, where people are just lining up to see a run-through of the first dungeon in the game called the Polaris, which is this capsized hangar ship, or a cargo ship, that the players have to get into and face this really dark Cthulhuan monster. Mm-hmm. And the fans are really loving that. They're loving our announcement, of course, about the release date and the beta testing, as well as the latest CG trailer, which is getting a lot of views and a lot of attention. I think it's like the third most watched trailer at Gamescom, which is amazing. So, you know, the community has been really active. We met a lot of the community here, talked to the fans, and everybody's super excited about it.
Hi, this is Kelly Kelly.
Randy Orton with the WWE here.
And you are watching Machinima Sports.
Subscribe or else.